Green light on. And away from the start, Janowski's made a good one. Woffenden is going wide here, and now that allows Lindgren the opportunity to sneak up the inside. Woffenden's got speed. Now he's going to try the outside run on his better Roslav teammate. And Janowski holding the lead. Svarshlik is third. Lindgren's gone to the back. But Matsey Janowski looking superb. Wins this. He'll be on 38 Grand Prix points and will be the new leader of the championship. Woffenden wheel in the air. His time wasted. Get it back down, boy.
Done Janowski a favour, it killed his momentum, and now he's clamped Smartlick on the line. Janowski's got it. That lifting down the back straight from Woffenden really put his pay to his chances tonight. Pretty much gifted the win to Janowski, barring mechanical failure. Looking good, made the start, down the back straight. Looked a little bit nervous, but he's pulling away. Smartlick hanging on in third. Freddie Lindgren relegated to fourth, but Janowski, the night is going to belong to him, Nigel.
It's going to be his seventh Grand Prix win of his career. He's going to take up the lead in the World Championship. 38 points now for Matsey Janowski. Woffenden bags 18 points for his second place. So he moves on to 32 points. He's in the title hunt, all right. Make no mistake about that. But the local hero has won the meeting. He grew up in Wrocław. He's loved all around the area. And look what it means to the fans. Matsey Janowski, so popular at Poole Pirates. He's had spells at Kings Lynn Stars and Swindon Robins as well. A magnificent performance.
Yeah.
And great to see Wolfgang congratulating him. Class act.
Yeah, class
riders.
Both riders indeed. Of Wrocław 1-2. The fans are loving it, Nige. And I tell you what a performance tonight from Matsey Janowski. Only dropped 2 points in seven outings. Outstanding. There is a reaction from family in the crowd as well. His mother quite clearly overjoyed to see his son have second place last night and come through with the win this evening. Wonderful scenes, and great that people in the stands can enjoy this moment with him.